Behind me now on the stage is our high school jazz band, and we're going to perform some selections for you. The first tune that we like to perform as our opener is called The Opener. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Next piece we'd like to perform is a song that was made famous in Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory back in the 70s. And this is Pure Imagination. And this one will feature Lena Bell on alto saxophone.
Thank you.
The next piece that we like to do is a big band classic, and this is from the Glenn Miller Orchestra, and this is In the Mood, and this features our sax section as well as Caitlin Karpovich on trumpet. Next piece of music we like to do is one that was made famous by Nat King Cole, and this is Love, or L-O-V-E, whatever way you look at it. The next tune we'd like to do was one that was made famous by a singer named Norah Jones, and it's called Don't Know Why, and this is actually a pop song in the early 2000s. And tonight we're going to feature Jackie Bubness on vocals. We hope you enjoy Don't Know Why.
Thank you.
you. Before we do our last selection, I'd like to do a couple more thank yous. In addition to the names I read before, we also have Mr. Stuart Tripler and Mr. John Brennan, our high school administration, Ms. Melissa McKenna, our guidance counselor, for helping with scheduling, and the rest of the acknowledgments that you see in the back of your program. If you see any of those people, really thank them for what they do to help music for both the elementary band and the high school band. Right now, we are actually involved in a contest run by Barry Manilow of Copacabana fame. Today, me and Riley, who's out there, and Sean did a story that was on the 5 o'clock news tonight about the Manilow contest. If you have a Facebook account, you could go to our Shenandoah Valley Band Boosters on Facebook, or check out WNEP.com, and there's a link on there that can take you to the contest. And the grand prize is $100,000 worth of instruments for the school. So the contest ends on Thursday, and every vote helps. A little bit of everything. So thank you again to my band staff and the staff here at school for being very supportive. One thing I want to say about in our program, we do have two seniors in our jazz band. We have Sean James and we have Kathy Selby. So stand up, take a bow. We also had a student make it to District 10 Jazz Band, which was down in Easton at Wilson Area High School. Normally you see her on French horn, but she also plays trumpet very well, Caitlin Karpovich. And she's the first person on trumpet to make it, and only the second person in the school to do that, so that's very good for Caitlin. I'd like to thank everyone for being such a great audience. There is a donation bin out in the lobby if you like what you saw. It all goes right back to help support the students. We don't charge for our concerts because we want people to come. So we hope you enjoyed tonight's performance. And the last piece we're going to do is a real barn burner. And we hope you enjoy Catch as Catch Can. Thank you and have a good night.